R. Kelly's going to prison in the federal system, facing 10 years to life. That's not what he had envisioned. No more flying first class or teenage girls to harass. Now on Rikers Island, that's where they'll be clapping his ass. Hey, clap, 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 clap. That's his butt cheeks. Over his